Throughout Scripture, God calls his people to defend those at the margins and protect human dignity. Greetings, dear friends. As we commemorate Human Rights Day this year, I ask that you remember the countries and communities of the Middle East and North Africa. While the pandemic presses on, making economic and social struggles more acute, spreading heartbreak, anxiety, and grief, it has also further compounded deprivations of rights and freedoms across the region. Throughout Scripture, God calls his people to defend those at the margins and protect human dignity. Human beings are of intrinsic worth, not because of their status, their race, their sex, age, or any other capacity we might think important, but because of what God thinks of them and how God relates to them. This call is why Set 7 has always been a holistic ministry, why our vision includes seeing MENA Christians contribute to the good of our societies. Doing so is an unescapable part of truly loving our neighbor. When we lift up oppressed women or people with disabilities, we live out our belief that all people are made in God's image. When we give a voice to refugees, we fulfill his call to care for the strangers. When we educate viewers on their right to freedom of religion and belief, we help make a way for them to seek God for themselves. Through our programs, we hear from new believers in North Africa, persecuted churches in Iran and Afghanistan. So I ask you to join me in praying, particularly for our Christian brothers and sisters who are struggling under pressure and isolation. As our ministry continues to bring light into the darkness, I am encouraged by Paul's words to the church at Philippi. At a time of distress, Paul calls the believers to let the same mind be in you that was in Jesus Christ. To see others through the eyes of a Savior who served, of a God who desires our good in every aspect of our lives. May God keep you all well and safe in these unsettling times.